Most people that have used Dreamweaver before are familiar with the code, split, and design views. Until recently, I had always left my window on the code side and thought that the split view was simply for a mix between code and design. After a little experimentation, I realized you could do much more with your code by using the split view. Here in Dreamweaver, I have a demo file that has a CSS file and JavaScript file attached. If I flip to split view, by default, it shows what the HTML page looks like in design view on the right part of the screen. But if I go up to view and then go down to split code, then you can see that it puts code on the right side of the screen. Currently, it is still useless because it's basically the same thing that we have on the left side. But if we click into our right window and then click on the attached CSS page, you will see that it now changes to your CSS. If for some reason the CSS appears on the left and you'd rather have it on the right, you can go up to view and then down to code view on left to toggle this setting back and forth. Now you can click through any of your attached files, such as the JavaScript ones, to display those instead. This setup will give you a much more streamlined workflow and also looks pretty awesome. So as always, if you enjoyed this Dreamweaver tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.